CBS Evening News anchor Jeff Glor's interview with President Donald Trump, Part 2, will air tonight on CBS Evening News. The interview comes on the heels of the controversial Helsinki summit, where the president blamed the U.S. and Russia for the pair's poor relationship and accepted Putin's denial of Russia meddling in the election. The president has since walked back those comments. Glor also interviewed the president immediately before his visit to Helsinki. Matt Yurus for CBS Local News.